Hey, Glenwood Springs, it's Tiffany Lindenberg, broadcasting from my garage, bringing you a little garage TRX today. Just focusing on the upper body for simple moves. We've got a row, we'll turn it around, go into a chest press, turn it around, go into bicep curl, turn it around, go into tricep. We'll do that three different times, and we're going to pyramid our reps down. So we'll start with 12 on each, go through it again 10, go through it again 8. Chose music with the beat so we don't move too fast. And again, simple, quick, get it done in about 8 minutes. Let's do this. Give you some music, get to your strap. We're gonna start with those rows. Palms are down, shoulder blades back. Here we go, pull it in, two, out. Keep the hips high. In. Release. In. Release. In. Really squeeze. Four more here. In. And out. In. Release. Pull it in. Two. Out. One more here. In. Two. Out. Turn it around. Here we go. Chest press. In, two, out. In, two, out. Legs are together. Glutes are strong. Abs up and under the ribcage. Here we go. In, two, and press. Take it down. Two, press. Down, two. Make sure you're holding on nice and light with those handles. Take it down and press down. Two more. Good. Turn it around. Bicep curls. Keep those elbows high. Here we go. In. Two. Out. In. Out. And a little forearm twist. Four, in, release. Again, kicking those hips high. Glutes are staying strong. Elbows staying high. Up, two, and out. Two more. Turn it around, tricep press, get those arms up, take it down, down, two, press those handles up high, legs together, eight more, down, two, press. Light with those handles. Take it in and out. We're into our tens now. In, out. Squeeze. Release. Really squeeze the shoulder blades back. Chest press here. Roll those wrists over, legs together. It's down, two, press. Take it down, two, press. Down, and press. Down. Down. And press. Everything staying nice and tight. On those toes. Down, two, press. Last one, down, two, press. Shake that out. Bicep curl. Elbows high. In, two, release. In, two, that little forearm twist.
I heard you on the phone last night. We didn't lie about pretty lies. You know it. Oh, we both know it. These silver bullets, cigarettes, this burning house.
Two more.
Oh, we both know it. We don't have to fall in love, but just like that, we fall apart.
Bring it in. Let's turn it. Tricep press here. Arms up high, shoulder blades down and back. Down, two, press. Down, two, and press. Up high, down, and press. Down, extend those arms nice and long. Three more here. Keep that head up. Woo, shake that out. Last set. Bring it in. In. Squeeze. In. So when I say squeeze, squeeze those shoulder blades together. Release. Shoulders away from the ears. Four more. Four. That chest press. One. Excellent. Turn it around. Roll those wrists over. Right here. Here we go. Down. Two. Press. I know I kind of disappear. If you want more, step back more. I don't want to lose you completely. Down. Two. Make it count. If we're just doing a few minutes of these upper body exercises, let it be tough. Two more here. Down. Two. Press. Again. Down. Squeeze. Let's turn it. Bicep curl. Shoulder blades down and back. Don't forget that forearm twist. Bring it in. Two. Out. In. And release. Bring it in. Two. In. Two. Four. Four. In. Those elbows up. Glutes are strong. Hips high. In. Two. Give me one more. Are you ready for your last set? Excellent. Drop it down. Here we go. Right here. Left set. Down. Two. Up. Really squeeze those glutes. Pull the abdominals in. Down. Two. Press. Again. Down. Two. Press. Four more. Down. Two. Totally lost my beat. That's all right. Let's do two more. I think you're getting one extra credit. But that's okay. Woo! Shake that out. So if you need to, between each set, give yourself a little break. Maybe just settle down into a little squat. Let those arms shake out. If you feel like you didn't get enough, feel free, go through that round again. Arms should feel a little jello-y. You know, just take care, make sure those elbows aren't stressed out and that they're happy doing all this work. I will get back to you with a core blast tomorrow. Take care, Glenwood. Until next time, peace out. Have an awesome day. Bye. Thanks for joining in.